Hello friends, in this video we are going to review the food in Toad Cafe. Toad Cafe inside Mario Land. Mario Land. Universal Studio. Still waiting for the food. I'm eating the boba. You guys see this boba?
Everything's back to normal.
What is that jelly?
So there is a star-shaped boba. Yes, you see it?
Do
you want another star? You see star
shape? Oh! You want another one?
And now.
This time green. Green. Yeah, what is it?
To the window, so we asked for the window seat and we are able to see how they are putting the food in the kitchen.
That's my salad right there. See,
salad is getting ready. Sananda ordered salad. I ordered chicken burger.
This vacuum will come next.
But you also ordered chicken.
See,
one mushroom soup. What else we ordered? All the three desserts.
I feel sorry for them. They have to cook so much.
Because they're eating so much.
Oh, wait, guys. So,
you want to start?
So, guys, so this is like super fun thing. I think like every 20, 25 minutes, the lights go off, like kind of off and dim. And then like, bullets start shooting on the window, and like it's also terror. Toads in the window start running and stuff, and it's so cool. Yeah. Hi guys. So today we are gonna play a game. In the meantime, because we still didn't get our food, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna say something related to Mario. And then my dad has to say something related to that thing that is related to what I said. For example, this is an example. If I say Toad, my dad will say Toad's kitchen, like that. And then so on. You get it?
I get it, but I don't know all the names.
No, you don't have to say the names. Like say, if I say Mario Kart, car, it means like the car you drive, right? Mm-hmm. So then you can say gear or steering wheel, like that, okay? Okay, Toad's Cafe.
Kitchen.
Live screen.
What?
Live screen.
Live screen. Camera.
Video.
YouTube.
Hello guys.
Yay. Hi. Oh, we got the first.
All right, so I'm gonna start out with Yoshi Fruit Valley.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We have the
matcha. Thank you.
I can do that.
Tiramisu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yep. And the soup. Thank you so much.
No worries. Thank you.
The soup is lovely. Happy birthday, Sananda.
Thank
Happy
you.
10th birthday.
Thank you.
Lot of food.
Tell me that.
So we are going to review everything.
Me first.
I love the fries.
Thank you. Okay, my turn. Let me see. Starting with my Yoshi fruit salad. It has star fruit, you know, all the fruits.
First oil. So everything close. What is this, Sumi?
It's a mushroom soup.
No, what is this?
That's the garlic nuts.
Garlic nuts, mushroom soup.
Look at the mushroom soup.
Keep the
cap on.
Mushroom soup. Can you open it now? Mmm. Good there. Cupcake.
Ready.
And burger, chicken burger.
And this? It's a hat.
Cake. What is this, Sumi?
Tiramisu.
This is a menu.
Really?
It's a must.
How is your salad?
So, first look how cute these things are. For now on, I'm gonna do rating for this. So if you're a fruit person, this would be your dream. And if you love star fruit, amazing. I would rate this a 6.5 out of 10. The mushroom.
You're so strict.
I'm saying the truth. The mushroom is like an 8 out of 10. Mushroom
is 8 out of 10.
It's good. And I'm
going to
take this home.
Can you? Cake glitters.
What? Glitters.
Cake glitters.
It's edible glitter.
You see?
It's charming
crouton. What do you try
for? Look at the cap on top of the burger. Oh. I'm going to take this home. How is the soup?
If you're a mushroom lover, you must try.
If you're not a mushroom lover, not a good idea.
It's like eating liquid mushroom.
Okay. Hi guys, so I tried the garlic. If you're a garlic person, this is perfect. But I would say it's better for me with the sauce. And I'm not the fan of this, but I would give it like a 7 or a 6.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, it's not the best.
This is 10 out of 10 for me.
Which is 10 out of 10? Soup?
8.
I don't like soup.
You want to try this one?
How much do you rate it?
It's good.
Rate it.
8 out of 10.
Okay, not bad.
8 out of 10.
This salad is filled with fruit. Oh, you want to show them?
So what?
The salad.
Yeah, show the salad.
Salad and then this. But I love the presentations. It is so nice presentation. Very nice.
I'm going to taste the burger.
One bite. One shot, one bite.
Yeah. So it's pepper.
He doesn't like this. He doesn't like
it. Yeah, I don't like it, but I'm going to try it.
But he has to. Like... So?
It's good. Well, actually the pepper gives the taste. Because the burger, the chicken don't have any taste at all.
How much?
It's so bland.
Yeah, but how much do you give it?
Is it? 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10.
It's a 7, okay. Actually, if you keep on eating this, it gets better. So overall, it's an 8 out of 10.
How is the burger?
It will taste better even with the sauce, the pesto sauce.
I don't really like the pepper in the burger. I like it without it, but...
No, that gives some taste. Actually, it's good.
It gives a crunch.
No, I didn't.
Jesus.
Okay. How is it?
How is it?
You like it? Okay. Friends, even if you come to Universal Studio to get into the cave, the Toad Cave, you have to pre-book it. So they have a QR code outside the restaurant. You have to pre-book it. If you don't pre-book it, it's hard to get the cave. So it's better once you enter the Mario Land, just pre-book the cave.
Okay.
Otherwise, it will be hard to get the table at lunchtime. I'm not going to eat all these greens because it's healthy to us. I like fries. Everybody got it. They will order it, don't worry. The juice is gone.
This is the peach cupcake.
Okay, so this peach cupcake has been grabbing me and telling me to eat it like one time. And many people use a fork to cut it because it's so much frosty, but me, no. I eat a cupcake in a proper way.
What is the proper way? What happened?
Party! I'll show you how to eat a cupcake in a proper way. Oh, it has to be
proper. Happy birthday!
Love all the cupcakes. Even if I write cupcake on a paper, you'll love it.
It's brilliant.
I'm done.
If you guys miss this cupcake, I think it should be illegal in Nintendo World. Ew!
This is how I eat cupcake with fries.
Disgusting!
Actually, it's good. Try with that.
It's horrible. Stop, stop.
It's good. It's really good.
You're spoiling the cupcake stuff. And now, my mom's gonna bite it. Sure. My mom is eating the not proper way. I rate this a 10 out of 10.
It's really nice. I like it.
Yeah, that was the raspberry stuff.
I'll take in this. No. No, I want the raspberry inside. It's better to have it. Wow, this is really nice. Cupcake is awesome. Yeah.
I just need some water. Two cups of water.
We have my blue curry.
White chocolate. Okay, let's go for the tiramisu now. Or this.
There is a pinch of cinnamon, right? I think there is a pinch of... That's really nice.
Disintegrated tiramisu.
Feel every single layer.
Okay.
Strawberry, chocolate,
vanilla.
I don't cut that big piece. Not too hard. I need so much.
Layer. Kele. Which is exit? Exit.